What's going on, guys? Today, as you read by the title, you know, I'm going to be playing on controller. It's come to my attention that some of you on my channel happen to be console or controller players. You guys mentioned a lot how in some of the combos that I mentioned on my channel, it is hard to replicate what mouse and keyboard can do compared to a controller. I decided to give it a shot. If you guys enjoyed me suffering in this video, please hit the like button, subscribe, ring the bell if you haven't already, and comment down below if you guys want to see any type of new content on the channel. Maybe I can do like some Overwatch challenges that you guys suggest down below. And without further ado, let's get straight into it. All right, let's see. We're getting to the first game. It's gonna be Junker Town. This ain't looking good. Someone might think I'm throwing. So weird. My left bumper is right click, but my right trigger is the left click. Weird. How do y'all play like this? I guarantee we're about to see like... Oh shit. I was like trying to find where my dash button was, but sombrero players. Alright, hold on. No, we gotta change some. Oh, I hate sombrero! Now I'm dead. Oh wait, we force trans. Okay. Can we get this kill on the Kiriko? Is there an aim assist on PC? With controller? I need that aim assist, bro. Okay. Alright, we got a pick. Okay. Alright, we go in. We got a blade. Get a play. I swear I reflected. But I could not find it in time. I cannot find my right thing. Oh. Alright, boys. I know they can't have a trans yet, right?
No.
Alright, we got a pick.
Oh no!
That was pretty bad. How do y'all play like this? I feel like I'm disabled in a way. What the hell? Okay. You got a pick? Yes, Lord. I feel like an open queue. Doomfist is like a goddamn... Oh my god, let's go, baby. Alright. Wait, we got it. Oh, we gotta kill this Cass. Oh my god, we choked. Bro, how do you play? How do you play? I feel like a noob. Holy shit. Holy, I'm playing so bad. Gotta help R. Oh! I gotta... Holy, I'm so bad. What the... You almost have a blade. Then we can make it a little easier for us. Holy fuck, dude. We'll be playing in bronze.
I didn't care about anything! And then it happened.
Okay. Wait, we still on something. Okay. Yes, Lord. Fun fact, I did used to play on controller back in like season 1 through 3 of Overwatch 1. But I managed to get a PC early. Even at 100 cents, I feel like it's hella hard to earn still. Holy shit, I can't aim. Alright boys, we almost got a blade up. Holy fuck, wait, what am I doing? I won't lie, I feel your guys' pain. No, this ain't looking too good.
Bruh.
Oh my god, wait, how? Alright, no one saw that. No one saw that. Let's do some Black Watch, baby. Holy. Wait, can I get a heal? Heal? Holy tanks.
What the hell? Oh my god.
Oh, I fed. I'm gonna be honest, I just don't know my binds. Yeah. Holy fuck. Okay, wait, we almost got blade. We gotta make a play. We need a playmaker. Oh my god. I kept pressing my other one. I don't know what he's doing. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We used 3 ult. Oh no. Okay. Alrighty. I feel like everyone just plays tank in open queue.
Alright, hear me out. It's not me, it's the skin. So any skin's gonna be this one, right?
I think we're getting a little bit of better aim. Oh, never mind. As I say that. I kept trying to deflect. We gotta make a play with this blade. We get this high ground? Yup. Okay. Okay. Oh my. Wait, we're kind of a G. We're kind of a G. Holy shit, like, we're kind of a goat. Well, if you guys enjoyed seeing me struggle, you know, comment down below if there's any challenge that you guys want to see. Or if you guys just want to see me play more on controller. I don't feel like touching like actual roll queue because, I mean, for myself and the people in there. I don't condone any throwing, in any competitive playlist, but I'm just doing this for the content and... Open queue ain't that deep, bro. It ain't that deep. Like I said in the beginning, you know, if you guys enjoyed this video, enjoyed me suffering, please hit the like, comment down below any other suggestions, subscribe, ring the bell, and don't forget to join the Discord to talk to me and many other members of the community. We growing out here, and I want to see you guys grow and climb and rank. So, take care of yourself, take care of each other. Peace and love, baby.